Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft vs CTMC of Flame. Let's hop into it, shall we? Okay, remember this. Let's get our zombie flesh on the bar, our food on the bar, shall we? Let's eat some food and let's regain health and let's get trucking through this place. No blocks. That's bad. I'm gonna need blocks. So, let's go get some blocks, shall we? Let's go get some blocks. It is of necessity. Good. Let's go. Man, they blew up that, netherrack, though, like, sky high. Holy crap. Let's go over here. You know, they just supplied us with, or Vex supplied us with netherrack for this exact reason. Like, there's no other reason for us, for him to supply us with netherrack. No reason. So bad. No, I need more. Like, the only way I'm gonna beat this is more tunneling. It sucks. I wish I had diamonds. I would definitely do this if I had diamonds, but don't have diamonds. So, it's to do with what we can have. Man, all these arrows and no bow. Man, let's get some more rock here. Okay, there we go. There we go. Almost a full stack. Okay, whoops. That was how I was gonna get up here, but okay, there we go. Let's go over. All those creepers spawning. I don't know how he thought anybody could. No, it's creep, but no way. There's no way in hell anybody would have been like, I could definitely take this on. Who would have the balls to do this? Like, what? Oh, what the fuck? Nope, not even taking that chance. Let's, go up some blocks if this is about to happen. Alright, there we go. Let's do this. Boom, boom. For now. Actually, we're gonna need this one here. Sorry. So we can hop up, right? Do we need this one here? Oh, no. Yeah, we need this one here. Son of a bitch. You cunt. Can't get me now, can ya? And we're too high for your explosion bullshit, so I'm gonna have to go through this in creative and see how much... How this looks like from the outside, because it must look absolutely like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, that's a problem. That's a problem. Let's do this. Whoops. Oh, I thought he was gonna blow up. Can we reach him? Okay, let's do that. Boom. Okay, let's... I really don't want him to blow up. What the hell? This goes up here, right? So, like, let's do a blow up. Try to blow up now, bitch. That's what I thought. You have no right to blow up. With that, let's do that. Boom. Man. Good. Good, we should be good. Boom, more of that. Whoops. Boom. As long as they don't have line of sight, they should blow up. Should be quite nice. Boom. Stick as close to the ceiling as possible. Doesn't look as there's much stuff in here. Look like we should come in for a flint and steel, and we should be able to blow up all that stuff. Instead of having to destroy each spawner hand by hand. Whoops, not there. Give me that one back. Okay. We can't go up by another one. Yep, we can't. Let's do this. Let's do that. Let's do that one. Oh, good. Ooh, ooh, that one was close. Yeah, I'm gonna just break that immediately. Boom, 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 boom. Put that down. Put that down. Jesus. How the hell, like... Oh, nope. There's a... Oh, wow. We gotta go up here. Let's just... I'm not even gonna take this one down. Where is it? Right here? So here. Which is not bad. Here. Nope. Just do this. And let's do that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Stick as close to the ceiling as possible. It's the best we can do here. It's the best. Let's break that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Okay. Okay, let's go get some more blocks, shall we? Man, we've been doing well. We've been doing well. Should be nothing in this tunnel. Good. Good. Let's go. Make that left. Let's go get some more blocks. 2 stacks should be enough. So let's get 2 stacks. Shall we? Okay. That was gonna be here. Please. Whoops. I guess we could do it too high. Let's go like this. We should be good. Let's go like here. Let's do this. Boom. Boom. All these blocks. Can't hold all these blocks. Okay, let's get some more here. Okay. Let's do this. Boom, boom. Oops. Oh, fuck me. We need another pickaxe. That's gonna have to be good enough. I really don't want to go up back for a pickaxe, do I? No, we're good. Wow. Okay, let's continue going. Man, they're really stepping on those, pressure plates. Should it be anything at the end of this? Good. Okay, or yet. Oh wow, and he had it above lava! This is ridiculously hard! Like, how the hell were you supposed to beat this? I mean, I can't believe, this is so long that, the stuff out here either despawned, which is hilarious. And, okay, so now it's time for the main part. Oh, there's gas spawners around all of that shit. I can put money on it. Holy fuck. Like, I don't need to even, like, I don't even need an axe if there's spawners around this shit. Should I just make a path across? See how far we can make it. Come on now. Fuck. Boom. Boom. What the? Oh! Oh! We made it in! We made it in! This counts as getting a wall. Oh. So now making it across. So we have to do. Holy fuck! Okay, we got the wool. We got the wool. Now all we have to do is get home, basically. Let's go home. Let's go home, mini home. Shall we? Eat all this. Oh. Oh my gosh! I don't care what's in here. It's not. I'm not coming in here ever to clean this shit up. Oh my god, they're hitting me. Damn, but I don't give a shit, cuz we got the wool, and all we have to do now is worry about getting home. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ooh, what, bruh? What place is this again? This is the place they have to double seal. Oh, this is where we were. I forgot all about this. Where's the place down again? No, seriously, what the fuck? Here it is. Sorry, man, I'm not dealing with you. So we beat this one. I think we beat the two that's in here. So that's it for Molten Caves, I think, which is good. So now it's just about getting regeared. Whoops. Actually, first we gotta get home first. But now we're done with this place, finally. Holy crap. That would take years. Oh, that creeper just wanna come in. Just wreck. Not willing for that to happen, so I'm gonna, get home. Get a bit home quick. Okay, let's go. Man, those lava drops scare the shit out of me. Come on now, come on. I'm not dealing with zombies. Sorry, but this is just not my policy. Yeah, let's... Ooh, let's get in this minecart, bruh. Let's go to the front one and the back one. Oh, well, I didn't know that was gonna mess that one up. Let's do that. Whoops, shit, what? Fuck. Frick! Left shift. My keyboard is just sticking all kinds of ways. Like, left shift just clicked. Holy crap. Let's left shift off. Ooh, and now we have a bunch of minecarts for here. Whatever, if you go. Ooh, we finally got the wool. It is safe from that horrible place. Thank gosh. We have all kinds of arrows. But that thing is now safe. The wool is now safe. Holy crap, let's not put the arrows in here. Put it here. The stuff we do not need. Let's just do that. Holy, thank gosh. Only have one piece of iron left. Do we even have... No, we do not. So I have to go mine... Oh, no, we have iron. So first thing we're going to do with these bones is, work on these here. Let's do that. Okay, let's bring this one closer, please. Let's do that. Let's do this. The ones that are, look like they're closest to grown. Let's do this now. There we go. Some more potatoes. Okay. There we go. Good. We need coal now to cook stuff. Actually, we don't necessarily need coal. We will use logs, I guess. Now we need planks, don't we? Let's do that. Let's get this here. We're gonna need some of that wood, fuck. Let's 10 planks. 11, I guess, is good. There we go. Let's put that there. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Boom, boom, boom. Good. We don't have much coal, though, I don't think, so that's something we're gonna have to worry about sooner or later. Oh wow, we had a lot of sticks in here. Man, that wool was hard. Like, it was hard to get, but I'm very happy we got it. What's the word? Having to, like, I guess, like, not pillar. It would be like making a pathway over there, but because I was not gonna deal with that shit. I'm sorry. actually, let's look at our armor. Yeah, that could do with a bit of healing. We have to enchant all of our armor. Yuck. Let's do that. Chest plate. Boom, boom, boom. stuff that we don't need. Let's do this, do that, do that. That looks like a more suitable setup. Dilemma here is, like, I really don't want to start with the next episode because this is already been 15 minutes, which amazes me. I don't want to start with the next episode because it would be kind of weird. It's just like, oh, we just ended it and we only have 5 minutes. I don't want to start something and be like, oh, where the hell was I? Right? Man, we're coming to a very quick end to this series. So I'm going to have to prepare this second map to be done. That's something. Hopefully we'll do that much faster than we did this map. It took us how long has it taken? It's like, what, this 41st episode? Which is like, what the hell? I think like the first 15 episodes, legit, I didn't, like, waste the time. Because, like, I didn't find this area first. And I've just been, first 15 episodes, I've been throwing away supplies. Instead of these episodes where I've been able to coordinate, so to say. Let's enchant. Really? Let's do that. There we go. Let's do that. Let's go. Oh, let's eat some potatoes. There we go. Whew. And let's get some enchanted iron armor. I really wonder where this diamond armor is, because, like, if you think about it, there has to be put helmet. There has to be a diamond for me to make a diamond block, right? So, like, where's the diamond? So that's a question. We have to find that too. No idea where it is. Still haven't updated this yet. Haven't gotten the time to, you know, put in the correct walls. Really sucks that, why the hell am I throwing this away? I just thought, since I'm gonna have to, whatever. I think the wall we just got is the one furthest. It's like, I think it's like the red one. And then the black one is the one where we have to, I don't know, it's like, I'm pretty sure we have these, which I have to look up and then put them in before the next episode. Really sucks that the game glitched out and did not put in the old chest, like, the chest with the walls, like, the first few worked, and then the later ones, I don't know if it was just a glitch, or if he didn't put them in, but they're not here, so, that kind of sucks, doesn't it? We're almost near the end. Am I going to do these blocks? These blocks better be optional because it's going to be some bullshit. No, so I could make the iron block right now. Whoops. I wonder, that probably just reset it, whatever it was doing. Let's just... Boom. There we go. Come on. Hug. Huppa huppa. Let's do this. Gold? That's another thing. I don't know where the fuck gold is. Is this something else that's on this monument? Where the hell is that? Yeah, where the hell is gold? Where the hell is gold and diamond? Like, I want diamond. I don't know where the fuck it is. Right? It's like, just, whoops. Hopefully you can still hear my audio, but I don't know where the fuck that gold or diamond is, so that we're where the hell, man, maybe this episode will go on to 50, which would be like, yeah, I don't want to go on to 50 episodes. I mean, I've been enjoying this, but I want to go on to the next map and hopefully actually beat all of X's maps and be up to date. But that'd be interesting if we actually are able, not if I'm actually able not to rage quit after this first experience of this map. I would be surprised if I don't actually rage quit. But I don't want to rage quit because I really want to end this series. Not end the series. I really want to play all this maps. The first one's really good. Just food. Food we have a problem with. And it didn't naturally progress from easy to hard. It was like hard map 1, hard map 2, easy map 3. Like, you know, that's my only thing I have to say about this map. Pretty much everything is good. Map layout is good. Just noob at this stuff, or noob at this stuff. Just starting to get into CTM, so I'm not as good as I could be. So hopefully I get better, and you guys can help me get better too. But that's gonna be it. Whoops. Escape key messed it up again. I apologize, guys. But, whoops. That's gonna be it for this episode of Minecraft CTM Sea of Flame. See you in Sea of Flame 2, that is. See you in the next episode, guys.